Here we are in downtown Seattle at the staging area for the Seattle Police Department during the Seattle Torchlight Parade tonight. And as you can see, we got an officer sitting in a little 4x4 little golf cart vehicle. And got the Seattle Police command vehicle. She's having a little lunch. Seattle Police communications van truck. Like the Seattle Fire Department Command and Control Unit. Transit Emergency Response Vehicle. Sure what kind of communication truck this is. Kismet. You guys are being taken for the walk. Thank you. field mesh. Semaphore. Bomb squad. Wow. Lots of vehicles in this staging area. You're in a perfect spot, aren't you? You should have donuts for the cops.
About that.
not too bad. Just down here doing a little video of the stuff leading up to the parade.
Gotcha.
And here,
will you go watch it?
Huh?
Will you go watch the parade?
I don't know. Probably not.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
And try to stay away from where all the big crowds are.
Yeah, I don't blame you. Go have fun.
Yeah. And at. I was smelling you across the street there and trying to figure out where it was at, and then I realized you were over here.
Yeah, thanks for joining me.
And of course I just ate, so. McDonald's.
Now you know where I'm at for next time.
Are you always here?
I'm here for all the weekends.
Oh, are you?
I'm here,
And at.
Tuesdays and
Fridays. What's it, when?
Tuesdays through Fridays.
Tuesdays through Fridays. Fifth and Pike, up by Nordstrom's.
Up a lot
of okay, back up, okay.
Yeah.
And at that's by Nike Town.
Yeah, just block down. Yep.
That's cool.
Yep, you can
see and at the video I got here will be on my YouTube channel.
Nice.
My YouTube channel is called Zombie Enforcement Bureau.
Zombie Enforcement
Bureau.
Okay.
Zombie Enforcement. Bureau.
Okay, got you.
And that it's a government transparency and accountability and law enforcement First Amendment right channel.
Awesome, I'll have to look you up.
And that yeah, and it's kind of cool.
Thank you.
And that so I just figured I'd see what's going on here.
Yeah.
And that
awesome.
see if they respect. Huh?
What's your name?
My name Terry.
Terry, I'm Betty. Nice to meet you.
You're what?
Betty,
nice to meet you. And
crazy. Have you ever had a Seattle dog, Terry?
I'm not sure if I have or not.
It has the caramelized onions and cream cheese.
Okay, I have, but not from you.
Yep, exactly.
And that there's down on First Avenue by the
market.
Nope, Belltown by engagement ring place there.
Uh-huh.
And then by Amber's and Ohana and.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah. There's another hot dog cart down there. Yeah, I think that might be it.
Yep.
And I've had them from them.
Oh, nice.
And then I think they might also be the also in Pioneer Square, or they might have used to be.
Yeah.
And at down there by by the Central and stuff like that? Drinks with a Z. That's cool. Chips with a Z. Dogs with a Z. And that, so would this be cops with a Z?
It should be.
Service, pride, and dedication. But they have no expectation of protecting us. That's why we need to protect ourselves. And that, of course, you know, you have them sitting in the car just watching us. I'm just waiting to see if they get out and say something, because I don't answer questions to them. I was curious about what that device is over in the corner. Probably, but the guy's working on it now. Well, you have a good one. Yep. Yeah, this trailer here, from the other side, you would have noticed that it was a portable restroom for the for the police and I guess the other agencies that are within this fenced-in area. Thanks. Try not to get anybody who doesn't want it. Metro Transit's mobile command unit. Looks like a gentleman might be asleep in there. I can't tell. King County Metro Transit Department, Metro Transit Division, official use only. Transit Emergency Response Vehicle. Always have to film them.
Yes.
Can't ever trust them.
I see.
That's why you also got to have one of these.
Uh-oh.